Welcome to the uCoz tutorial videos. In this uCoz demonstration, we'll show you module deinstallation. From your control panel, go to the module on the left side you wish to remove, and then deinstall this module down at the bottom. You'll need to verify the answer to your secret question to deinstall the module. You can now see your active modules in active, and the modules you're not using in inactive. For more videos, visit video.ucoz.com.